Just be younger in our dream. Your future's like everything you know. It keeps flowing down like a stream. So let pretenders choke on your dust, for you're the light and the last. You painted my blank canvas, colors like when you write a poem. The blues of the skies with the green of grass, all the feelings packed into one. Told me that if something rhymed with a range, it would certainly sound like a revenge. But I always thought it was kinda strange. In your eyes, and turn pale and cold when you realize that life is all we've ever had, and that's all ever did. There is no other place to let our souls forget the sad. Long broken clouds waving free. These windy thoughts, the brighter the light, make me jealous.
Sleeping with the lights on, buried in regrets, breaking into sweats, naked as a falling leaf. Well, it's a natural reaction, driven to distraction, quiet, the ghost I'll never meet. Oh, and I don't know where they go when they vanish in the corners of my eyes. And I don't know why, I don't know if they stay below or rise up to the sky. But I'm letting go, I'm letting go. It's a history that never really grows. I'm letting go, I'm letting go. It's a silent wind that never really blows. I'm letting go. master, heading for disaster, kicking up the dust in the middle of the road. I've been waiting on a free ride ticket to a seaside thicket on the edge of Puget Sound. And there I'll sit, I'll admit that I was only just a guest inside my skin. And by the dawn, I'll be gone and won't be holding on to anything again. I'm letting go, I'm letting go. It's a history that never really grows. I'm letting go, I'm letting go. It's a silent. The empty sky. I turned around and waved goodbye. And now it's me alone. It's just an empty home that's on an empty street in a town that always sleeps. Knows no difference, but I have grown accustomed to the colors that you bring. I check the dial tone on the telephone.
But I will never realize.
softly said to me,
thank you.
The streets were closed and everybody huddled to the barriers, hoping for a better view, waiting for the floats to come through and leave a trail of confetti in their wake. Oh, straying down the side streets at the mercy of the temperamental breeze. Oh, 1,000 roads, we are coming home.
potato, shield it from the rays of the sun. By shadows cast by newly fallen trees, I will alone sing in this new springtime. And then I lay me down in a spot where verdure was softer. But a hidden serpent came up on me as I lay stretched on the ground, and he pierced me. The bite of the sharp fangs seemed to burn me. The viper drunk much of my blood, and I felt like it drew forth my soul.